Lieutenant, say Sergeant Reverend here. The very noble and approved good man. But I have been away the old man's daughter. I have married an innocent person. Who am I in this a little blessed with the next day? For since these arms of mine had 10 years beautifully round the strangled places, they have used their dear attachment against me, and little of this great world can I for the perfect ships of joy and that, and therefore little shall I grace my cause in this father's name. Yet by your gracious patience, I will around unvarnished days deliver of the whole force of man. What thrust, what charm, what conjurations, and what mighty magic for completing my charge with all, I won his love. Her father and oft excited me, still questioned me the story of the night from here to the past. I ran it through from the boy's day to the very moment that he passed me, wherein I spake a most disastrous chanting of moving accident by bloodless of hairbreadth escapes of the imminent deadly feet of being taken by the insolent bowl and soul to fail of the redemption thing and potent in the travel's history, wherein of answers vast and generous tidings I wrought. The forest in such heaven it was presented. Such was the bottom, and of the cannibals that others, the anthropophagi of men who came to grope their shoulders. These things to hear were Desdemona's various cries, but still the house affairs would draw her to picture her as she put the hate dispatch, come again, and with a bruised ear the power of mind. I am serving once the pliant hour, and found good means to draw from her a prayer of earnest heart that I would all the guilty things I did, whereof my partner had something there, but not I did constant, and often did beguile her of her tears when I did speak of something dreadful to her. The story being done, she gave me for the pains of world. War is faithful thing. Was passion, was pity, was wonder pitiful. She wished she had not heard it, yet she wished that heaven had made her such a man. She thanked me, and bade me if I had a friend that loved her, I should but teach him how to tell my story, and that would do her. Upon this thing, I said, she loved for the dangers I had passed, and I dubbed her that